How would you get a 10 billion constant in GPT? One of the most intuitive ways is to use 10 times 1000 times 1000 times 1000, costing 4 NODONs. But do you know that we only need 1 NODON to achieve this? The only NODON is map NODON. But how? Okay, time for the solution. Go to the settings, set the input to be from negative 1000 to negative 999.999. The output range is from negative 999 to 221.7033. Close the settings and now you can get 10 billions. You may wonder, oh my gosh, how to get these magic numbers? You can get these numbers by solving the following map equation. Set the output to be the value that you want and the input to be 0. Find the missing input and output ranges. I have got a few more examples for you to try here. Lastly, you may want to see how this is actually used. Zertolurian has used this to reduce the number of NODONs in his 31-bit decoder. You can see this map NODON which outputs 2 power to 23 here. Map NODON is indeed OP. Check my other video at the end to see more map NODON usages, such as replacing multiple ants with a map. Before we end the video, I would like to thank Zert for this map technique and Mew for helping me derive some of the solutions. See you soon in the next video. Bye!